my name's Amanda, and I'm an organisational change and communications, and I'm also training to be a counsellor. I come to say chows to de-stress, to exercise. I do Pilates and yoga and meditation. I've done yoga for many years, but after I had my children, I had a challenge with my sacroiliac joint, or my SIJ joint. And so I found that they said because of the relax and relaxes all your body, I found that I'd go back to yoga and I kept on injuring myself. So I knew that I needed to get stronger to be able to keep doing yoga. So that's when I found Pilates, and it's really helped. And since then, actually, I haven't had any problems with my hips, and I've been able to practice yoga again. And so yeah, Pilates has been key to getting that strength back. I've also meditated for many years and done Vipassana and various kinds of things, but with that meditation, I find I need a lot of time to get into a really, to go deep in the meditation. But I find with the Ajna light that I'm able to access that place much quicker. So without kind of so much sitting time or quiet time in the lead up. So it's kind of, seems weird to say, but a more efficient kind of meditation than I could just do by myself sitting at home, I find. You know, people say I can't meditate, and the reason they say that is that they have an idea that they need to control the thoughts in their minds. But meditation is not really about controlling that or trying to stop those thoughts. It's more about sitting back and being able to watch and be a calm observer. So I think my advice as far as meditation is concerned is try not to get too anxious about seeing what's going on in your mind, because it can be pretty overwhelming when you get in touch with that for the first time. To relax, to breathe, and try and see it as a journey, and this is just the start.